Now where is my work? Okay, I'm going to work now. Okay, PS4 shop. Okay. Oh, what can I do for you? Can I get a Game Boy? Because I always wanted one. Are there any Game Boys here? No, I am sorry. There are not any Game Boys here. Just so I can see one behind me. Yes, yes. Oh, shit. Look at this server. This is really this spot. She's sleeping. Now. No. Jeffrey. Jeffrey. What do you want? Jeffrey, come here. Jeffrey, come here. What do you want? I said. Just come here already, Jeffrey. What do you want? I want you to take this. Why do you want me to take that? Zetsu. Just take this guy. Because I actually got with a PS4 shop and they had something that I really wanted, more than the Game Boy, and here, just take this. Why? So I don't get kidnapped or like arrested. Well, then you take it. I don't want to get arrested. So you, and I'll take it then. So I don't even know what arrested is though. Well, this is a cool action figure. I guess I just want to sit here. Get up! What are you doing? We're the police. Hi. Did you steal anything? No. Let me check that. Yes, you did. No, let me take that back. Why? Let me. Give me that. Wait. You're under arrest. Oh, where did that? I mean, that going to prison. What's prison? Okay, you serve time. Okay, I don't even know what you're talking about, but okay. God. Where is the prison? It's right here. Now you stay right here. Perhaps up here. The judge will talk to you. What's the judge? Are you seriously that dumb kid? Yeah, I'm only 3. Wait, what? You're only 3? Well, they should steal something. So we're still gonna arrest you. No. Judge! Where are you? He's not here. Might as well just sit down and wait for the judge. What's wrong? Somebody stole something from the PS4 store. And it's Jeffrey Haynes. Let's go.
All right, well, which room is it in?
That room over there. That room. All right, go talk to him. What have you done?
I'm just 3. Wait, what?
Raphael! You're a 3-year-old stealing!
Yeah, why? He's literally just 3 years old. Well, yeah, I guess you are right. But who'll take him? Okay, yes. Oh, come on, you're going to your prison cell.
But I have family.
Well, you should have thought about that before you stole.
No, the real person who stole was not me. He gave it to me.
Like, who gave it to you?
Brian Boy.
What? Brian.
What? Are you sure that he actually did?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Brian! Boy,
what do you want?
Why did you just hand him something that's illegal?
Hand him what?
That thing you stole.
Well, that wasn't me. That was my friend.
Who was it, then? You know, I'm gonna go check the fingerprints on it. I am. I'm serious. You better be serious. What did you say? Don't that was you?
No, I said that was my friend.
Oh, God. Come on, tell me that stupid would do that. No, I'm just gonna think. Like it off. Oh, with some fingerprints right here. Scan them. Oh, Brian Boy. You're alive! I know. I'm alive. Remember, you first from jail. No, I'm sorry. That was my real name's not Brian Boy. My first name is Brian, but my real last name is Johnson. Don't say okay. Brian Boy. My real last name is Johnson. You're like, you're going to get back to jail. No! I didn't even know, though. Should have thought about that. No! Oh, you're going to jail for life now. No! Oh. Should have thought about that before you... Just call me out again. Just do it again, I dare you. Okay, now I'm going to... Going down on you. Don't. I'm laid on you. Raphael! What do you want? Come up over here. I'm down on him. Okay. Why do you want me to get him?
Because I said so. No, get him. Get him.
Get him, get him!
Get down!
No! No! Right, my destination. No, I think I'm safe.
That was a close one.
Oh, that was a really close call. That was a really, really close call.
Are you sure? No, get down here. I'm just strangle you. Come on, Jeffrey. No. Come on, Jeffrey. Oh, sorry. Jeffrey.
Question of the day. What would you do if Raphael was your dad? Leave in the comments below. Funniest comment will win a free WWE wrestler.